A major fireworks festival in Nagaoka, central Japan, took place for the first time in 3 years on August 2nd. Organizers took measures against the coronavirus, including not setting up free seats. They had all spectators pay to watch the fireworks. The two-day event is one of the three largest fireworks festivals in Japan. Thank you.